That's a really good point, R2. Now, before we continue, we need to cover some safety. CRTs contain a vacuum, so if you smash that glass with violence, it's going to implode and ricochet right back at you. Here's two examples of that happening. A safer and simpler approach is just break off the CRT electron gun with a hammer. To be extra safe, cover it with a towel to catch the glass. You'll hear a deep intake of air when it breaks.